my god! Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, nah. He can't just evolve like that? Go! Go! Oh my god! Hey guys, Upset here, and welcome back to Choo Choo Charles. I bet you're wondering why I'm wearing the same hoodie from part one, and that is because it is the same day, but 5 hours later.
Wow, really? 5 hours? That's crazy, bro.
But if you guys are excited, be sure to drop a like on the video, subscribe if you're new for some more level set of content in the future, and comment down whatever you want. If you like it, I might just pin it. Let's not waste any more time, and let's continue with Choo Choo Charles, baby! Alright, so, oh yeah, in the last episode, we also got this new gun, and... where are we going? Oh, okay. We gotta go there. I'm guessing this is... Yes, this is the third cave. So in order to get there, I think we have to go here... Up... I don't know. We'll figure it out. All I know is that we need to get some more scrap to upgrade our train. Because, I mean, our health is... Everything's low, alright? And I want to see if we can do any more weapon missions to get a new weapon. So while we're flying... Or... Flying... Really, level setter? Okay, that's the other weapon mission. So, that's gonna be... We'll do that in the episode later. Is that the right way? No. It is not the right way. Okay, good thing I stopped it. Oh, shit! Oh, no, 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 no. It's this little outpost again. No! Bro! This is so bad. This is... Yo, get bodied! Get bodied! Look at you! Folded like an omelet, scrambled like an egg! All right. Jump off. Oh my god, y'all are getting squashed like Goombas! I want to get that box, but that guy's gonna just shoot me. All right. Oh my god! All that scrap! Can you leave me alone? Anyways, I was looking at other people playing this game after I recorded part one, and I noticed that you can actually loot... Is that Charles? That's not him, right? Okay, hopefully it's not. But I was watching other people play, and they were looting those crates, so... I wish I would have known that during part one, because, I mean, we could have gotten so much more scrap. I mean, we're doing pretty trash right now. We still gotta repair our... Oh, stop. What do we got here? Okay, we got more scrap. We can't open these, though. It's only those, crates with the... Wait, is this the place? Oh, it is. It is. Okay. Let's pull up a little bit more. Because I don't know... I mean, it seems like... With every single cave that we explore, they're more heavily guarded, so we gotta be on our A game here, alright? Oh my god, look at all this scrap. Beautiful. Oh my god! Keep it coming! I'm so tempted to just go use all this scrap that I got. I'm gonna go do it, because if I die, it's just gonna make me lose it anyways. So, might as well invest into our train before we lose it, and then we'll go back into there. Look at this. Look at all this scrap. Alright. Give me more damage, and upgrade all the rest. Okay. There we go. Okay, yeah, this cave is way bigger than the other two. All right, so far, so... Oh, no. There's people here. Look at your fate. Oh, shit. My god. My god. Bro, what are you doing? Run. No, oh, my god, he saw me. He saw me! Keep going. Go. No! You can't come down here, right? Yeah! How do you feel, bum? My frames are like 30. Whoa, my god! Holy shit! What the hell? This man didn't even say a word! Silent assassin! Oh my god. Keep going. Keep going! My god! My man's got the tactical shotgun. Give me the red egg! Let's go! Am I going the right way? Oh, a box. My god, I can't open that! Man, this game is so annoying. The NPCs, bro. Oh, no, there's more people up here. Run! Run! Go! No, go! Where am I? Oh, my God. Where's my train? Oh, my God! Dude, they're so fast. Mm-mm. Nope, I'm running. I'm running. Y'all somehow... Oh. Hey, let's go. Okay, well, I mean, they're still chasing me, but still. I got a lead on them. They're definitely 100% still behind me, so we gotta floor it. Go. My god, screw you guys. Oh, you can kill them. Let's go. That's what they get. So where are we going? We got the egg. Oh, yeah, I know. We're going the wrong way. We're going the wrong way. Go this way. Isn't it slower when you go in reverse? Because if I go this way, or if I go all the way around... Yeah, nah, we have to go this way. Dang, we gotta go all the way over here. That's on the other side of the map, bro. Well, I'll meet you guys there, I guess. Unless Choo Choo Charles decides to make an appearance. Should we go to the lighthouse? That's so tempting. It's like right... Oh, and there's an NPC there. We might as well. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go to the lighthouse. I'm sure you get like really good Scrap! 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 Yes! I will never leave you behind. I wonder if this scrap doesn't like spawn back once you pick it up. I mean, I'm sure it does, right? It has to. There's no way it wouldn't. Time to go out and explore, baby. All right, lighthouse, what do you got for me? Dang, this is pretty nice. Oh, more scrap. Look at this. This is so, oh, more scrap. What's that noise? Bro, I hear something. Look at all this hidden scrap. You really think you're gonna just hide it, huh? Nah, I'm getting every single dang piece, boy. Look at one, two, and then I saw two behind me. We're rich. We're rich. Yes, sir. Oh, what is that? What does that do? Yo, I got 16 scrap and I got 3 eggs. Breaker. I might need those for a mission, but I might just have coincidentally picked them up. So I won't have to when we actually need to go to the mission. Oh yeah, look. Look, see, we need 4 breakers. And your boys got them. Okay, now we need to figure out... Wait. Oh, is it one of those... Yeah. How did I... First try. Not really, but you know what I mean. Hey, we got the lighthouse up and running. What's good? Oh. How? Oh, you probably got attacked by Charles.
The lighthouse will definitely increase our chances of being spotted.
Oh. Okay, great.
Here are those scraps I promised.
I didn't know I was gonna get scraps for that. What'd I tell you? Picking up those breakers was gonna help us out. All right, well, we got scrap. Wait, how much scrap did we get? Hold on, let me check. Oh my God! We're rich! We are rich! Well, I'm glad I made a stop here, dang. I would read the letters, but they're mainly just like people talking about Warren and how they don't like him and how they've had bad experiences with him. After reading like 5, I just figured skip over them. They're all basically saying the same thing. Oh shit. Where is he? Where are you? Charles? We have yet to meet in this video. Oh, I think I saw him. There he is! Oh my God, I can't shoot him from here. Hold on. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. This is not good. Where is he? Bro. There he is. Is he coming to charge me or what? I don't know what he's doing. Bro, my eyes are watering, bro. This is like, I don't know, this is cursed. Oh yeah, he's coming. How am I gonna get an angle on him? The train tracks turn, I might be able to. Why is he going so slow? Oh no. Get ready, guys. Get ready. I don't know. I know he's trying to come get us, but like, he's being really slow. I don't know where he is. You know what? Screw it. We're going forward. You wanna fight? I'll give you a fight! Come here! Yeah! Yeah! Who's mad? You're mad! Yeah! Oh shoot, reload! Come on! Yeah! Mecca's back, kid! Mecca's back! Die! Look at his health! Oh my God, our train is taking so much damage! Leave! Look at him. Walking away. Like a p- Oh my God, we have so many scrap. We have so many. Let's go! We're faster now, baby. Alright, we are getting close to the weapon guy, which is good. Because I do want to do his mission. I think we do a couple of side missions before we go and do the actual final boss, because I don't think we're ready to face Charles to the death. We definitely need to upgrade our train a bit more. I think the more of these we do, these optional missions, the more scrap we can get to then help us with upgrading our train to kick Charles's ass. Oh, yo, what is this? It's a whole ass fortress. Dang. Oh, wait. Yo, your house is on fire.
I made a little flamethrower as an addition to my spider train home defense plan.
A flamethrower?
As you can see, that is slightly backfired.
Yeah, no kidding.
I nearly cooked myself alive in that shed as I was testing it. Shoot dang.
This guy's an idiot. First off, what do you think happens when wood and fire meet each other? Take a look at my screen. That's your answer. And this man thought it would be a fantastic idea to build a flamethrower in a wooden hut.
If the flamethrower somehow still works after the fire dies down, well, you can take it.
Okay,
I'd
bet.
I assume you're the monster hunter that folks have been expecting. So a weapon like this could come in handy.
It actually could. Maybe if you shoot Charles with it, it stays on him and it does like progressive damage. I don't know. Find a way to extinguish the fire. Oh, okay. Well, let's just look around here. Let's try to find. Oh, this. Obviously, look at the water. It's just gonna spray onto here. Bro, this puzzle was like for zero IQ people. Anyone could have figured that out. Well, I mean, your house is fixed. Oh my god, I thought.
Using the water.
Never mind. I'm just gonna shut
up. Put out the fire. Pure genius. Woohoo! I don't want to.
Let's
see
go.
It anyway.
All right, you can shut up. I'm sorry, but I really need to go. So we got a flamethrower now. That's crazy, bro. Let's test it out. Hey, wait, where is it? This? Oh, but oh, he really named it bug spray. Yo! Oh man, that like empties really quick. All right, I can dig it. I think I'm gonna keep the boomer on for right now, just because that did do a shit ton of damage last time I used it. But yeah, let's go to this guy right here. Optional mission. We're just gonna go in reverse, and we're gonna go see if that guy can give us any more scrap. You know what I'm saying? Okay, where are you, person that lives here? Are you in the house? Oh, you are. Hey, what's good?
Again. I know you're supposed to be some fancy pants monster hunter, but you
can't
earn
I
my
am.
Respect without making yourself useful.
Why you gotta be so rude about it?
One of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night.
Okay.
After beating on it for a few hours, I didn't break anything but a sweat.
That sounds like a skill issue, buddy. You got some lock picks, but you don't know how to use them.
Take them. If you get that chest open, you'll earn my respect. And I might just give you some scraps to help improve your train.
Hey, bet. Where are the things? Where are the bins? The crates that you supposedly can't open because you got skill issues. Oh, right here. Wait, I've seen these before. Oh, they need lock picks to be opened? Wow. So if I would have gone to this guy first, I would have been able to open all the other ones that I've seen around the map. That's crazy. It's like that one, I forget what the game's called, but it's like that one. Whoa. Return to Daryl to come. Okay. It looked like a spider on a piece of paper. Oh, scrap. Let's go. All right, Daryl.
Well, Fancy Fingers here got the chest unlocked.
Yeah, I did. Fancy Fingers.
That's an odd looking piece of junk you found inside there. Bit of a letdown, to be frank.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
You earned my respect, so here's some scrap.
Thank you. How many did I get? Oh my god. Thank you, Daryl. I love you, bro. No pause. Well, on to some more missions. We got a mission right here. What can we upgrade with the scraps that we just obtained? Give me armor and damage. Yeah. What do you got for me, miss?
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon.
Yeah.
I suppose that would be you.
Yeah.
There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair, and here's the key. And although the balcony
is right
behind me, I'll just mark it on your map anyway.
Okay.
As a side note, talk to anyone around here, and they'll do whatever they can to help.
All right.
Not wearing a mask.
Yes,
that is.
Check
out the balcony and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything.
Yeah, thank you. Okay. Wow, she talks too much. Do I go up here, or what's the deal? Okay, bet. Dang! Look at all this free scrap! I think because these NPCs are at the, like, beginning of where we started the game, their missions are going to be easy to do, since you were probably supposed to talk to them in the beginning. But my dumb self decided to go all the way to the other side of the map and do the hard missions. Hey, what up?
You must be the archivist that Eugene told us about.
Yup.
We're happy you came to help us out of this predicament with Charles and that madman Warren.
Yeah.
You know.
You're welcome.
That old train of yours will need some major upgrades if you want
yes,
to take down
that's
Charles.
Exactly why I'm helping you guys
there
out.
There are some metal scraps in my barn that you could use to improve it.
Thanks.
Here's the key to the barn.
Yo, these are all freebies. The freak? Wait, where's your barn? Where's your... Oh, is it down this path? It might be. So are all these thing... Oh, okay. Yeah, are all these things gonna be freebies? Like, am I just gonna get free scrap from all of them? Because, I mean, I wouldn't be opposed to that being the case. You feel me, brother? What do we got up here? Yeah. Give me all the scrap. A box! Bro, I was about to pass this up. Yo! All right, 28 scraps. Let's get, let's go for that. Yeah, okay, we're set. Let's go backwards. We got to go to, Oh, we could go up here since it's close. Yeah. Let's do that. Hold on.
I ate the last jar of pickles I had in my house, and there's only one jar of pickles left on the island.
My secret jar of pickles,
locked away inside my pickle cave.
She's weird.
I would have gotten them hours ago, but I lost my pickle key.
Why do you have a pickle key? Stop talking. Stop talking to me, please. All right, we made it. What is that? Use it in your train. What? You can just pick up paint buckets and customize your train? Bruh. That's crazy. I don't even know if I've seen any. I must have not been paying attention. Anyways, we got the pickle box. So we're gonna unlock her freaking pickle, magic pickle jar. I don't know. Wow, look at it. Pickles. I want at least 30 scrap for this. How many do I got? 14? Alright, bet. I want 44 by the time I deliver this shit to you, okay?
My pickles! Thank you so very much for bringing me my pickles!
Mm-hmm.
You are my pickle hero!
No, don't call me that.
Here are some scraps as a reward for your valiant
How many,
pickle
though?
Questing.
How many? Hey, 30, okay. Hey, I'm gonna stop by later. I expect a pickle. Yo, a crate! Dude, these things just spawn out of nowhere. Hell yeah. Alright, where are we heading to? Actually, yeah, no. Let's just head forward. There's more people up ahead. Hey, what's good?
My goodness. The others actually convinced someone to come help us.
Okay.
I'm so glad you came, but I simply cannot stay any longer.
Oh.
This island is too much for my nerves to handle.
You poor thing.
I brought all my belongings here so I can leave immediately when a boat arrives.
Although
okay. Now that I think about it, I did forget my journal at home. Could you bring it to me?
Depends. How far is it?
It's a dangerous journey for sure, but you might manage with that train of yours.
Okay.
I'll give you all the scrap metal I have.
Hey, it better be a lot.
Bring the journal next time you're here.
Okay. Where is it? Oof. That is pretty far. Yo, I just realized that the lighthouse is actually animated on the map now. That's a really cool touch. I like that. Whoa. Hey! Oh, he's right there! Come here! He's coming. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna have to postpone our mission. Come here, Charles! Oh my god, he's so fast! No, I'm missing my shots! Bro, the train! Oh my god! He did so much. Oh, I freaking accidentally pressed speed. Now we got no scraps to repair our shit. We can go purple. Yo. We're driving in the man behind the slaughter's train. Hey, we got it.
Hello. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. It's beginning to look a lot like Chris. Everywhere you go.
Oh, that's the path. This is the path that I saw. Remember when I said that I saw a path and I was like, I'm not tripping. This is it. Yo, where does this take you? This better not be a spot with those freaking weirdos. Well, that was kind of a waste of time. Never mind. I didn't even see this. Give me the scrap. Oh my. Whoa. Hey. This is very unexpected. What the freak is this place? This is very concerning. It's locked. Why would that be locked? This is so random. Why this building specifically? I come in and I see this, which right off the bat is a red flag. I walk around the corner and there's just, I don't even know. We might have some Choo Choo Charles lore on our hands, guys. Game theorist, get on this.
Thank you so much for bringing my journal.
Don't mention it.
I would hope for your own good that you didn't peek inside.
Man, if I was the guy in game, I would have been all up in that shit.
Here are those scraps I promised.
Thank you. How many? 53? Okay, 40. Alright, what can we upgrade? Definitely get the health all the way up. Bring this to max. Upgrade that. Wait, what? Did our train change? Oh, it did! Yo! Look at the train! It's upgraded! Yo! That- Oh, man, even the interior's different. Alright, well, we made it to the spot. I wonder if this is gonna be a difficult mission or not. What's up?
Say, you're that monster hunter.
Yeah, I am.
I must know, do you have any experience with ghosts?
No.
Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night.
That's, weird.
I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things.
Oh.
I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last date and bring them to me?
Yeah. Oh man, I would love to. Guys, I don't know if I don't know if this is gonna be a scary mission. The other ones have been pretty easy so far. Oh. That's not creepy at all. The hell? What's that noise? What? Stop! Whoa! Oh my god! What the hell? Oh my god, how? Why do they have this mission in the game? Oh my god, there's freaking ghosts. There's ghosts in this area. I don't think there's any way to defend yourself against these besides actually running. What the freak are these papers? I hear him. Just keep going. Where? Oh, I see one. Give me it. What is it? I don't know what that is. Nope. Just keep going. My god, I'm actually scared, bro. I'm very scared. Bro, I hate when my eyes water like this. Like, what does he want? Where are you? Ugh! You're so loud! Oh, he's right there. Whoa! No! He can fly! Oh my god, I found another one. 3 out of 8. Who just spawns in front of you? Get it. We're only halfway done. Oh my god! Mm-mm. My man was right behind me. Every time you pick a poster up, he spawns right next to you. Get ready. Oh my god. I better be getting like 100 scrap for this shit. Keep going. Ugh! Why is he so loud? I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Go, 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 go. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm gonna take a break from that mission. I'm taking a break from that mission. What is this? Bro, that ghost is so freaking cursed. Who the freak are you? Hello?
Welcome to Aranirum, Archivist Museum person. I'm not the best with introductions, but I don't believe either of us are here for...
Yeah, no, we're not.
I just so happen to have a little business opportunity, if you're interested.
I'm kind of in a pickle right now.
A little box of mine is in a rail car in the nearby canyon. But the goons have set up a camp to protect that area. So be careful. Find the blue box and bring it back to me. I'll give you some scraps as payment.
Yeah, alright. Right now I need to focus on freaking finishing this ghost mission. I think this is by far the worst mission in the game. Yep, okay. He's already back to try and hunt me. Yes! Oh no, that's bad because he's gonna spawn right next to me. Get ready. No! 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 Please, game! 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 Yes! Oh my God! Rotten hell! You stupid spirit! Bro, if Sasha doesn't give me over 80, I expect 80 to be the least amount of scrap I get. If I don't get over that, I'm take your freaking
Thanks
paper.
For bringing me those papers.
Yeah.
Here are some scraps for your help.
God, you better have given me a lot. I don't even know how much I had before, but 62 seems a bit low. Sasha! Well, we got armor level to 9, so that's good. We need a- Whoa. Oh, the canyon mission? Are we doing that? Damn, I've been recording for a while, dude. I think we can just go for Charles. I think this is it. I hear Charles. Why now? Why when I'm about to go fight you? Does he know that I'm about to go fight him? I don't know where he is. Oh, that's it. That's a temple. Look at it. Oh, shit. He's coming. He's coming. He's right there. He's right there. Okay, we're gonna have to postpone this. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to postpone this. What is he- whoa. What is he doing? What is he doing? Is he coming over? I need to get this box. I need to upgrade my freaking armor. Gimme. Go. Go! 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 We're good. Okay. Upgrade. Shit, I don't have enough? Oh my God. Come on, Charles. Come on. Come get some delicious meat. Yo, bitch. Oh, hey, that got his attention. Yo, you don't like being called a bitch, do you? Yeah. You mad. Die. Look at your health. Oh, you sure you want to keep fighting? Yeah. Run away! All right. Upgrade this. Yeah, that's what we need. And then upgrade that to max. I don't know if I have enough scrap. Oh man, that might be an issue. That might be a really big issue. I didn't even think about that. We might need scrap mid-battle in order to repair our train. Dang, I didn't even think about that, dude. Is it worth... If I go to do one of these missions, it's gonna take over 30 minutes. And I definitely don't got the time for that. We're just gonna YOLO. We're gonna YOLO and just take this fight. Here we are. I don't know if I like the train all the way over there. Okay, here we go. This is it. Maybe I can find some scrap around here. That way I don't have to actually go and do a mission. Look at these masks. Ew! This one's cursed! Where's everyone? My God. My God! Where's he at? Don't matter. I'm getting this shit in. I'm gonna put it in its slot. Let's go. Yes! Cutscene, baby! Cutscene! Come on. Put them in. Yeah! Let's go. Let's go. You got this. One. Two. Bro, this is crazy. I can't believe we're doing this right now. I can't believe we're doing. Oh!
The shrine, stranger.
Warren!
You don't
look at their masks!
Just put the egg down slowly and lay flat on the ground.
No!
You'll hurt far too many people if you follow through with whatever you're planning.
Okay, and you won't? Your plan's worse. Yeah, put it in. Pause.
No!
Yeah!
You fool!
No, you're a fool. They don't know who I am. Oh my god! Whoa! Okay, nah. You can't just evolve like that. Run. Go! Yeah, all of you are scared. What happened? You were acting big a second ago. Damn! Go! Go! Oh my god! Holy shit! Look at his health! This is so bad! Come on. Hell Charles, that's his name? Oh my- What the freak? Come on. Change it. Yeah. Yeah! Oh my god. Get him! Let's go! What's happening? Oh my- What? Hello? What the freak? We're doing a lot of damage. Oh my god! Repair. Let's go. Yup. That's doing like nothing, but that's okay. This man is- Oh my god. Come on. Change it. Yup. Let's go! Yeah! Come on, get the RPG. No, get this. Yeah, this is good. Come on. Get him. In the face. Let's go. I don't even know what's happening when he's doing that. Come on. Yeah! Eat my rockets, boy! Oh, he's mad! Upgrade. Or fix, repair. Get him! He's so close to being dead! Come on. Okay. Change. Yup. Keep going. Come on. Yes, get him. Oh. Guys, this is a problem. We were so close to killing him, but I didn't have enough scraps to repair the train. Here you go, Theodore.
That's the exact. Now take these.
Yep. Okay, shut up. All right. 49. Perfect. That's plenty. More than enough. Let's go.
No.
Oh my god. That scared me. It don't matter. Y'all are screwed. Okay, I'm gonna skip this. We got this. We know what's up. Oh god, I don't know what's up. Hit the gas. Come on. Go. Let's go. Oh, no. The train. Oh, that was close. Bro, that was close. Oh my god. Bro, stop teleporting. Look at this man. Yeah, you mad? You mad cause bad, kid? Upgrade. Heal. Get the flamethrower. Yep. Oh yeah, you burning now, kid! Come on, shoot. Nice. Okay, rocket. Finish off with the rocket. Let's go. Where you at? Die! One more! Let's go! How do you feel? The bridge! No way! Oh my god!
What the fuck?
Oh! Oh my god! Wow! I'm speechless! I was not expecting that at all. That's the definition of getting bodied. That was like one of the first missions we did, was putting the C4 on the bridge, and that ended up killing him. in the most brutal way imaginable. Oh no, wait. No, don't tell me it's gonna hatch. Bro, if there's another Choo Choo Charles, there better not be. What? Oh my god. Nah. Oh my gosh. One more time. Are you kidding me? That was amazing. Bro, the way Charles died, I thought we were just gonna blow him up, he was gonna fall, you know, get a concussion. That is a fatality! But yeah, that was Choo Choo Charles, you guys. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, please drop a like, that'd be greatly appreciated. Subscribe if you're new for some more Levicetter content in the future, and comment down whatever you want. I feel like it, I might just pin it. If you could, just the cherry on top. Say Charles got bodied in the comments. That's all I ask, okay? With all that being said, guys, I hope you did enjoy, and I'll see all of you in the next one. And as always, adios!